explained to me. I understood it finally.
The Fly Race is our twin tip race board. It has an adjustable center fin and 3 6-centimeter fins on the tips. The unique thing about this board is the adjustable fin length. If you're going downwind, you can take out the fin so you have less fin surface in the water. When you're going upwind, you can put the fin in the water again and you have more upwind performance. Also, if you are learning how to ride the race board, you can put the fin in the water step by step to your own level. When you are riding the race board, you should always try to keep it as flat as possible. So for this, we made an angle in the footpad at the side of your toes. The footpad is higher, and in your heels, there is a step so you can push the board flat.